peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we. Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Roger that.
The militia's all over this area. So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
Thanks for the cover, boys. Helpful as always. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Tango's up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads.
Yes? What is it now? Oh. Hostiles.
Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
Well done.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Alright.
Open eye will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Fine by me. Sleep tight.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Breaching now. Clear. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
I can cover you, boys. Alright, I guess I'm going. Where am I going? How am I going? Oh. Oh. Okay. Here we go. And moving. And moving. Oh, shh. This. That looks nice. I'll take it.
Yuri, push forward.
Soap, what are you doing? What kind of name is Soap anyway? Stupid.
Yep.
No, just when I started having fun. Oh. Go, go, go. Move.
Ugh.
Oh. That's what I like to hear.
Stop putting shells down range! Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops! Line them up! All targets in the village are hostile! If it moves, put a mortar shell on it!
Sorry, that one was by mistake. I'm sorry.
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Let's hope so. Oh. Grenade! Yeah. Wait, what are we doing?
Yuri, stack up, let's go!
Alright. Oh. Ow! Dirt! Lit.
The shipment's gone. We missed our window. Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest. But we advise tasking S.A.S. to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am. I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
Lisa told you we're doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
I want to get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river.
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Flare is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up.
Oof.
Bravo 6, Sierra 1. You're all clear.
All right, sound of perimeter.
Burns, open the doors.
Roger that.
Bravo 6, be
advised.
Oh. Do that, sir. Right, lads. Mind the gap. Afraid you have to wait for the next train. Oh.
Straight to Westminster. We have to stop this thing now! I see the driver!
Oh, bloody hell, this is mental. This is bloody mental, that is. Oh. Oh. Still breathing, I know.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Grenade! Bloody Russian wankers. Oh. Dearie me. Quite the tobacco, any. Alright, mate. Alright. No smoking. It's so tough now, yeah. Wanker. Alright.
All teams be advised, the track is headed your way, coming in hot. Secure the area. The truck will be here any second. We need to lock this road down now. There's the truck. Weapons free.
Clear, clear.
down.
We're secure. What's the status on the others?
Base plate, come in. Base plate, where are the trucks?
Oh.